First of all, the echo box. Luther Fander compressor. Takes care of all my clean jangly needs. The 7/4 tremolo is a very, very good tremolo. Square waves. The Pro Valve by Love Pedal has caused a little bit of discussion on the forums, as I'm sure you would know. I like to use it with my strat knob rolled down, I don't know, I think you can see that, to about 7. So that's the A channel. If I kick in the B channel, the hot wire is two channels. One side, this side, is almost like a dirty boost. Really handy if you just want to throw in a bit more mid-range and cut your tele or strat through the mix. So on this one, I only set the drive at around 10 o'clock, the tone at about 1, and the volume just a little bit past 2. On the other side, we've got more of a distortion channel. Where I drive it a little harder, about 2 o'clock, tone on about 1 o'clock and the volume on 11. And you've also got a bass boost here as well. I just leave it flat. But very handy for nice creamy leads. Thank you. The Silver Kiss is much more transparent and grainy. My board needs a phaser, so I choose to use the best phaser that I know of at the moment, which is the Red Witch. It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 different types of phasing on it. That's actually a tremolo, the last one. The Red Witch Phaser. The Four Banger has all sorts of uses, but mostly I use the Rangemaster circuit on it, which is this side. There's also the Jack Allman Mini Boost, this super hard on circuit, and that's the original circuit, that's the Jack Allman Mini Boost. Mostly I use the Rangemaster, so clean. Brings in that classic Rangemaster honk, which is really good in front of, say, the dirt side of the hot wire. I can hear how it voices it differently. So you got instant Mick Ronson. The Four Banger deserves a video on its own, which I've done, so I won't go into it too much. The BYOC analog chorus is just a really, really good sounding chorus. If I want rotary sounds, I can wind it up a bit. I use it as both as a compressor and as a clean booster, and it just sounds so zingy and clean and full. I don't know what Brian Cale's done inside this, but gosh, I love it. Some of my favourite sounds. That's enough. You get the idea. See ya.